Let's make our hojicha tea with Earl Grey jelly. I'm going to start with my hojicha powder. Add water. Use the whisk to combine. Now I'm going to add my milk syrup. This is used to sweeten the drink. And this is my hojicha tea mix. Earl Grey jelly. I love this, so I'm going to put quite a lot. Ice. Milk. And finish it off with our hojicha tea mix. Thank you for watching. Ciao for now.